Hey everyone, Pastor Tim with you today for another Daily Dose. Ephesians 4:22-24. Let me read this passage for you. It says, "You were taught with regard to your former way of life to put off your old self, which is being corrupted by its deceitful desires, to be made new in the attitude of your minds, and to put on the new self created to be like God in true righteousness and holiness." You know, God didn't save you so that you would just stay the same. God loves you too much for that. God saved you to transform you into the image of Jesus. And the moment that you and I place our faith in Him, the seed of God begins to grow within us, taking over control and usurping the old sinful fallen nature and replacing it with the new image of Christ in us. And every day we have that choice to either take off the old self and live in the new identity of Christ, or stay the same and stay trapped in the old sinful nature. But in Christ, we all choose today to put on the new self that is being reformed in the image of Christ. So say this with me today. Say, "I am in Christ, and today I put on the new self." Well, go get it and have a great day. God bless you.